Hi guys, this is adetoyi with Maya, and today we're gonna be transforming object that is using a Blendshape in Maya 2016. So let's get on to business. Create your main object that will be taking the form of the rest object. You create that, let's use a circle like so. So raise it up, and we're gonna duplicate this object right now. So let's duplicate and move it forward and use another shape for this one. So using the vertex points, let's go to one graphics mode and take it in so that we can take the form of these using the original object that we created. So like so, I think this is cool. So let's click on the object again, duplicate and move it to the side again, and use another shape with this one also. Let's go to vertex, use this place, bring it down, and align this place also and take it up using the vertex. We can take this side also, take it to the right side there. So yes, I think that's cool. Yeah, that is another shape. Yes, let's do this way. So we go to the main object again, duplicate it. We duplicate it and move it back again, and I will use another form, I mean another shape for this one also. So go to vertex, use it from that place, and select that one, this one also, this one. I think that's cool. We will leave in two tool spaces. Yeah, like so. So bring it in, all in. Yeah, is it, should we leave it this way? Let's select this place also. Yeah, and we take it up. Yes, like so. Yes, that is another shape. So we are done. If you highlight the three shapes and click the press shift and click the last one, so we go to Blendshape, so, like so. Now we have the form of every other one. So next thing to do is go to the Blendshape and we can transform the shape around. Yes, so let's select all these ones and go to layer and hide the selected object and make it invisible so that we know that we are only dealing with the original one. So we can go to the shape and transform it to the way we like, selecting, if you like we can rename it. That is if we know the name of the shape we're going to be transforming it to. Just go here and we'll change the name over there. So, but we're just taking, like, I don't know what to call it. So let's go. So that is how to go about transforming object from one point to another. So we can make an animation of it. So select the three and go to selected. So we had it, we key that place, go to the next another frame and transform it like so, and key it also, go to another form and transform it like so, and it's gonna be key just like so. So we go to that another place like so. So that is how we continue doing it, and when we play it back, it's gonna look amazing. So that is how to go about it. You need to like this video, that is if truly you like it, and you subscribe. I don't know how to call that. I'm having issue with English, that is why I think I made the subtitle, so that you guys, if you're not understanding my English, you can read up the subtitle and you get it clearly. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial. I hope we meet in peace next time and not in pieces. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye. think I'm having cough. Sorry guys. Bye bye. Bye bye.